Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Four, three, two, one, engage. arriving. Fuel scooping complete.
Hello, CPI-229, how are you doing today?
Frameshift drive charging.
It's going pretty good myself, just playing the game here, Elite Dangerous. Let's see, I have 23 more jumps. Also, welcome to my stream. I'm a variety streamer. I play games like Elite Dangerous, Destiny 2, Fortnite, Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Elite Dangerous, yeah. American Truck Simulator, Euro Truck Simulator 2, and VR Chat sometimes. Yeah, I haven't played, I've been playing Elite Dangerous the last 2 or 3 months, but before that I didn't play it for probably 2 years after the Distant Worlds 2 expedition.
System scan complete.
But I've been wanting to do the route the USS Voyager took in VR, in Elite Dangerous. Mm-hmm. No, I am not playing in VR. I tried playing Elite Dangerous in VR and it's too hard to do. So I just play in desktop mode.
Frameshift drive charging.
I think it, well, you can't use the VR controllers, but you can, you have to use your regular controllers with your VR headset. So it tends to be a little hard, a little hard to do that when you can't see what you're clicking, tapping on. But yeah, it's also, it depends on your headset too. I don't think I really had that much problem seeing anything, or reading anything rather.
Frameshift drive charging.
I did try playing War Thunder in VR with my VR headset, and that was way too hard.
Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
Frameshift drive charging. 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 Thank you. Time shift drive charging.
Hey, thank you for subscribing, Sipai. Also, you have... Oh, Shadow Wolf, and thank you for this, thank you for gifting a subscription to Sipai. Also, hello, Shadow, how are you doing today? That's good. I'm doing pretty good myself. Just playing Elite Dangerous. I might switch over to playing Fortnite after this. Once I get to finish this first leg of the start of the USS Voyager Rat, I'll switch to Fortnite probably.
Frameshift drive charging.
Excuse me. Four, three, two, one, engage. Okay. Well, it's nice seeing you around. In my chat, Shadow.
Fuel scooping complete.
Also, thank you for that gift subscription again.
Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Thank you.
thank you for the 500 bits.
Yeah.
And see you later, though. Sorry, I was responding to an email.
Frameshift drive charging.
But yeah, thank you very much for the 500 bits and the gift sub. Also, have fun with whatever you're doing too, Shadow Wolf and Shadow.
Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. Attention, drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. Frameshift drive charging.
I am at the caretaker's array. And we'll be landing in it. So I can save my progress, basically. Yeah, that's true. Thank you.
deployed.
What do you want, dog?
Frameshift drive charging.
I am going to switch to Fortnite for a little bit. What? Okay, I need to fix that. Hello, Faithless. How are you doing today? I'm doing pretty good myself. Just playing Fortnite for a little bit. That's good. Yeah, I'm just doing pretty good myself. Should take a long time for this to connect. Oh, that's on Fortnite, right? I wonder if the game servers are down. Where did you score at the end of the game, though? May have to restart this game. Whoops. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, here we go. Oh. I did not mean to do that either, because the game was taking so long to, connect. Last week when I played this game, I actually managed to get the second by myself. Oh, that's cool. I usually try to leave the bots alone. Should have waited until I had more weapons to do that. Maybe they probably didn't notice you. I'm a crappy guy, player. Okay. At least it, I guess. As long as they didn't hit you, I guess. What I liked about this game recently is that they had the Star Wars battle lightsabers and stuff. Oh, I mean, I like the lightsabers because they were so powerful. Sometimes I can go pretty far. It's just today I haven't. When I was playing Fortnite with Marvel, we got a couple of rounds where we were number one. Of course, Marvel's probably a lot better playing this game than I am. This guy's gonna kill himself just to pick up my reboot card. Oh, what the heck? Oh well. Excuse me. I got second. I'll arrest you. Let's see here.
I am very sorry for your loss.
That's what happens when 8 rounds from an assault rifle like this one explode into a 9-year-old child. I can't even bring myself to look at it.
There are 5 people.
Take this devil with me!
Mm-hmm.